welcome your crew. As the conditions of our voyage may be unpredictable, please remain seated at all times. As we leave the coast behind and head towards open water, you'll notice that this is a popular spot for divers searching for exotic fish. We can see evidence of such geothermal forces constantly at work. These remnants of an ancient civilization were hidden for centuries beneath the ocean floor. Yet, until unearthed by a tremendous volcanic event.
Steer 40 degrees.
Right rudder,
40
degrees.
Mind your distance to port and starboard.
Aye, aye, sir.
As we leave this one-lost community behind, we're about to enter a community of a different kind, the coral reef. Consider that Australia's Great Barrier Reef stretches over 2,000 kilometres. Instruments such as our sonar hydrophones to actually hear the fish talk.
Hello, where are you, sir?
No need for you to be
Grab chill, Nemo!
I am looking for my shark.
Ooh, I can help. Oh, no.
It's Nemo.
Where?
I don't know. That is why I climbed up.
By who?
My shark Nemo. You know that.
I do.
We went on a huge adventure together, which you don't remember at all.
Is he orange with white stripes and looks kind of like Nemo when he's smaller?
Yes, have you seen him?
See who?
Easy does it. You would want one of these balloons. Oh.
Yellow whale! Wait, stop!
Oh,
my!
Oh,
forget it. Nobody would believe it anyway.
We better tie her up before we have a run-in with a sea serpent or an encounter with a mermaid.
Having you aboard on this adventurous voyage. Thanks for joining us. Have a top day.